murder, torture, and most of all, Master Searle. Mr. Quayle's in Willows County Mental Hospital. Nicknamed the Reverend Cries and Cries. Through primitive brain surgery, Mr. Quayle believed that he could create a way to mentally ill. Did you land justice for both? And it took his ass out. And that infamous entry is no more than a stone's throw away from where y'all's at. I'll see you the next day. Your body was my body, you said. Till today.